All right, let's start from the beginning. With this action, we edit and save a README. This change will only affect the working directory. All right, what about this one? Git add README. This will take the change from the working directory and add it to the staging area, so the staging area will be changed. Then we have git commit. Running git commit will create a commit with the changes from the staging area and update the master branch. Okay, so what about git pull origin master? This will take the commit currently in the master branch on GitHub and pull it into the local branch and merge it into what's currently on master. So the local master is the only thing that changes. Now we have git push origin master. This will take what's in the local version and push it to the remote. So this operation just changes the remote. Okay, down to the last one. If we have a pull request to merge the alt branch into master, and that pull request gets accepted and merged in, then the alt branch will get merged with master. So the GitHub master branch is the only thing that will get updated.